Now I get it. My life.
Whoa, this is thinking cool. See, same with that contrast with that red
your
and blue.
Power
it's interesting.
Might destroy Malos, but my power restores. As long as my friends have the will to live, that's all I need. There is no wound you can inflict that I cannot heal. Blade weapons, too. They were born from us and could be healed just the same. Rex, everyone, it's time to end this.
Yeah!
Let's go.
Tora will beat them no problem.
This is the real me.
Get a load of this. Tora. I really like playing as Tora. She's fun. It's certainly a lot less. It's kind of a lot less to manage. Considering it's not all about managing your blade. It's more about managing the aggro and whatnot. Oh shoot, I was too early on that. Alright, there we are. Yeah, he just said Monado. That's the actual Monado. Yeah, that's a cycle. What the heck? What's going on here? What? Where does he have the Monado? What the heck is going on? What? I thought that was like generally I thought this was a completely different. Why? What's going on here? I think there's more connection than we thought with the original. I thought it was the Monado, and then I looked at it closer, and then it didn't really look like it. All right, let's try to get another third stage, and then we'll go into. I want another win, but I don't think we're gonna get it since considering his affinity's not that high. I could probably. Nia has a pretty high affinity right now. Yeah, I think her affinity should be high enough to where I can. I don't think we can break. Wait. Wait. You're gonna think I'm crazy by saying this, but could it be possible that this is the world that Shulk and Fiora found at the end? Because they were about to, or no, wasn't there a wish to make? Shoot, what was it? So could he be the architect? I kind of doubt it. There's no way. Actually, that would be stupid. Oh shoot, he's like, oh shoot.
Striker, why not? Try it.
I don't know. There's something weird going on. I actually think there's a connection to the original. I wasn't. I gotta draw the aggro. How do I? Come on, I need this. There we are. Okay, now we got the aggro. Took us long enough. I don't remember jail though. So I do strongly believe that Xanza, I'm pretty sure I saw him. I can't switch. I think that's what. What? Okay.
Made things a little easier for you.
I was just, there's so many possibilities what this could. I haven't played the original and it's been 2 years, so I might be getting a lot of stuff wrong due to the fact that my memory is awful. And that was a really cool shot, how they developed how it was the Monado. They're very good at letting the audience figure it out for themselves. They haven't even like explained that it's actually the Monado. I don't know if it's just fan service yet. I don't think it would be. They wouldn't just name it Xenoblade 2 just because. We gotta keep in mind that there are multiple Monados. There's a true Monado, and then there's the one that Xanza used. That one was really cool. It kind of looks like that one. It's kind of similar shape. I think that lowers affinity. Focusing on target. I don't look like I'm Shaq. He's so big, you can't even see the shackle! I gotta grab. Oh my gosh, he's so large. Come on, Tora. Kind of has a similar set to what's his face? What are you doing, Zeke? Alright, let's heal. Maybe I should have used potion. I do not know how to be a healer. This was a bad idea. I'm doing an alright job. Okay, let me get a level 4. Oh shoot. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. We got like no affinity. Oh shoot! Do that. Shoot. Okay. We're still shackled.
I think I got an idea. And then I think we can. Yep. And now we'll do what we were going to do. Come on. Come on, get it. I should have healed, but I think this might heal. I did a decent amount of damage. Oh my god! Is that low-key cheating? We just did a ton of damage when he fell into that hole. Like, a ton of damage. Okay, I need to switch to Nia. I think this might have been a little too late. See, I need something that draws the aggro to Tora.
Time for a pick me
up.
Oh shoot, there's like a big old boy over here. Oh, what the heck? Maoas, you're being a total jerk. That did so much damage! Okay, grab that. Okay, I gotta switch. Hopefully we can, no, that's not the attack I wanted. Yeah, this is bad. Maybe we can go up. Let's go to Nia. No, shoot. We just died again. But that went a lot better than our last two tries. Mainly because he fell into that stinking hole. But that also caused us a big old issue. Let's go! Okay, what are we doing?
It's on you.
I don't know if this is smart.
You're up, chum.
I'm really scared.
Nia.
Let's finish it now.
What?
Tora, keep up.
Tora, right here. Spinning slash.
What? No! No! Are you serious? No!
Save us,
now I can do some healing.
Oh, beautiful. Grab it. Oh, shoot. Malice is in the way. That might have screwed us over. That actually literally might have screwed us over. Grab that.
Try it.
Oh, it disappeared. Yeah, that might have actually screwed us over. Okay, that was the right time to use it. Because we were just going to get eaten.
You won't save us, Slash.
Time for a pick me up.
Oh, that's close.
I'll go on your mark.
Everyone's getting psyched.
Monado Eater!
Redemption.
Rex, what's going on?
Did I just lose that?
Rise and shine, Tora.
Tora?
Rex, save yourself.
Monado! I'm done. Oh, shoot. I just lost the... Oh. Alright, well, I gotta do some leveling. I gotta do some... I don't even know what I'm gonna do. Alright, we're back to the battle. I'm refreshed. We got new pouch items, so I'll show off what I'm using. We just got a quick reset. I got a few augments, but I don't think they'll impact much. They're just like shackle resists for Monado Jail and whatnot. So we got this. We got some recharge arts and some other things. That remained the same because I felt like it didn't need replaced. I might change his first one. But the right one's new. The Gelate. And Morag. We're not going to use Morag currently, so I didn't feel like it was necessary to put any pouch items quite yet. So the one main difference, we're going to try something different with Zeke, and that he has male loincloth, which increases damage dealt while using an opposite gender blade. So it increases damage by 50%. So I only have Pandaria on him. So we're just going to do a ton of damage with those arts. I'm thinking we're just going to try to get this fight over with as quickly as possible. That's my main idea. And that's basically the same. So he's just our powerhouse. I don't think I changed that. All right, let's go in. I'm feeling pretty confident about this one. As long as we stay away from the hole.
Don't give up on me.
But I mean, anything could happen. Let's see how we're doing. We're doing pretty well, I think. We're just gonna start off. Ow. Okay, we got a little bit of damage on us. Okay, we'll heal up. Oh, beautiful. Now we're up. I gotta make sure that Zeke is at full. All right, let's make sure that we can get this special. We're moving in. Okay. Oh, we most of us resisted it, so that's really nice. Yeah, that art recharge is really good. So hopefully we can. I don't think we're going to be able to, but I think we could do this. Nope. Okay, that eater just screwed us. That eater, like, actually screwed us. Oh my god! Okay. Alright, let's hope that we can get the aggro on to Tora. Got him. Come on. Beautiful. Okay. I know the aggro draws a lot of aggro. Shoot. Come on. Someone, please. Yes! Nicely done, Tora. That's what I like to see. Cool. Alright, let's get this redemption. I gotta also increase my affinity. I know whenever I'm gonna increase my affinity, he's just gonna use Eater. Like, exactly. Okay. Yeah, whenever I get any Ether, or I don't know why I'm saying Ether. Affinity, oh my gosh. He just always uses Eater. That sucks. I know why. Probably in his AI. Okay. Oh, beautiful. That just landed on us. Okay, I'm going to wait a little bit to use. Okay. Let's just use his level 3. Oh, okay. Now it's time to. Okay, I think we're going to be able to do this. Oh, beautiful. Just straight killing it. Awesome. That went much better than planned. I was expecting twice on that.
I'm gonna kill you!
Don't you know when to give up, Malos?
Man, there's so much anger.
Ah, that's an annoying power.
So sorry. You've gotta be stopped.
You're wondering if that's
menace to the entire world.
Is that so? Oh, you sweet talker, Nia.
Oh, that looks sick.
Don't you see how weak you are? Heal all you want, but you can't even scratch me. Where are your claws, kitty?
Very well. You're like a bunny
then
now.
I'll show you. You asked for it. Rex, help me out.
You got it.
Follow my lead.
Okay.
Here goes.
He's gonna use Eater. Oh, this is gonna be sick. Yeah, I told you he's gonna use Eater. These action scenes are so cool. That was a little interesting there. I don't know how I felt about that.
What
did he do?
Is that it? I hardly even felt it.
What did it do? I think I like that ice. Oh shoot, he's big old boy.
Nia! What have you done to me?
I alter the replication rate of your body cells. Even an immortal blade is made from the same stuff as any other being. I use that to my advantage.
This is why Jin recruited you. He saw that power.
Who knows? Why don't you ask him yourself? I've got just
what the
one
heck?
Thing to
what
say
What is she
to you.
Doing?
The place where I belong is right here.
Well, I guess he's immortal, so it doesn't matter. Did we just actually kill Malos? Oh, no, he's just chilling on that ledge. All right, where's our girl at? I hope we get Pyra back. I miss her. I really do.
Come out, come out.
I mean,
out.
Nia's a fun blade to play with, but
up.
I miss my girl Pyra.
Up.
No. All right, we're just moving around. Why did you just leave her? Oh, there it is. I see you. I'll probably jump down there.
Up.
Sure, there was a quicker way to travel. Can we get like skills?
Up.
Maybe like a siren. Now
this can't be good. Look out, everyone. New
I don't need this.
Mix.
I don't need this. Oh shoot! I think.
We may not win this one.
All right.
You worry too much.
I think the main reason why we're losing this is due to that other guy.
Why here?
Tora made things a little easier for you. Poppy failed her mission.
You're good. There's a salvage point over there. Why isn't that open?
What have we here?
I could probably go around. I bet I could go around. Yeah, it looks like there's a little...
No! We lost the upper hand!
I don't know why they put these weird little roundabout things. Not a roundabout, but
Dad,
yeah.
It's found us.
Oh shoot.
Steady.
Oh, this shouldn't be too bad.
Redemption.
Would it be okay if I show off a little?
Beautiful.
What do you think, Poppy? This is my CGI site.
Nia also changed mode. Coolness increased.
I like that dialogue. That was kind of interesting. Okay, airflow. I think I should.
Nature, lend me your strength. Poppy boosters engaged.
Is that all?
Okay, I just need one more earth. Looks like. Okay, not too bad. The major issue is the fact that I have to change blades.
Earth.
I think it would have been fixed if for that.
Let's go up like
for the most part. Okay. Also, what would have benefited is if you already meet the requirements, you shouldn't have to go through all the dialogues system. Or there should be a way to... I don't know if there's a way to turn off the dialogue stuff, because sometimes it can be a little much. Sometimes. Okay, I think this is... Wait, let me... I think this might be a bonus boss. So I'm going to... Oh, shit! I'm not ready to fight that. It might be. So, actually, I don't think this was required to go over here. Oh, shoot! He's coming! Oh, shoot! Watch him come. Back off! Back off! He's only interested
Bringer
in me.
Bringer of Chaos, Ultimate Lightning Fury Slash, Max!
Look at this boy! That might be a fun fight to do. It's kind of an interesting way of getting around. I kind of like it.
What have we here?
Oh, that was a unique monster. I didn't even realize that. Might be a fun fight. Looked like it was difficult. If I didn't have that other guy on me, I think
no,
we could have done it.
We lost the upper hand.
Oh, okay. Bye.
Oh.
Bye. Oh, he's not going to be able to come down here.
Oh.
Awesome. That's why that couldn't open. We had to get behind it.
What have we here?
I wonder what other way... I feel like there should be another way in here. I don't know. I feel like it's weird to have, like, secret places that aren't really secret.